hi, excuse me, could I ask you something? Oh, hi, yes. I know that you have hearing aids in your ears. Are you hearing impaired? Yes, ma'am, the hearing aids. And yes, I am deaf. How come you don't have cochlear implants? When my parents found out that I was deaf, they wanted to let me make that decision for myself, like my cochlear implants or not. Plus, hearing aids would just fine for me right now. Well, how come you don't have cochlear implants? Like, that'll fix you. That's not how it works. Well, I mean, it's a surgery to fix your hearing, so you won't be hearing impaired anymore. You cannot cure deafness, okay? Even a surgery won't fix it. What's the point of having the surgery when you still need that thing? And without that thing, you still can't function without it. Well, I can't imagine. You can't even hear. You're broken. How can you just have hearing aids when you can actually get it fixed? How about just mind your own business, huh? I was just trying to help you get better.